Good morning, New Life. Let's try that again. Good morning, New Life. I invite you all to stand as we start our worship this morning. Go ahead and wave to someone across the room. Say, happy early Thanksgiving. Now wave to someone else. Amen. Who's ready to worship this morning? Amen. Let's just open up in a word of prayer. Lord, our Heavenly Father, we thank you so much that you are a great God. And God, even though this is a week for Thanksgiving, I pray that we come to you always, at all times, with a heart of gratitude and a thankful heart. Because God, you have done so much. You are doing things even now. And you have exceeded our expectations, our thoughts, God. You are so mighty and so powerful in every situation. And truly, every praise belongs to you. We thank you so much, and may this worship be a pleasing sound in your ear. And all of New Life say, amen. You guys are no strangers to this song. Let's sing every praise. Every praise.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise, oh, every praise is to our God.
Sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory, hallelujah is to our God. Every praise, oh, every praise is to our God.
We're taking a step up. Every praise.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God.
Sing hallelujah.
Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory, hallelujah, is to our God. Every praise, every praise is to our God.
Let's go up one more time.
Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship is on our soul. Every praise is to our God.
Every praise,
every praise,
come on, look at
you are God.
so thankful for you, God, for the things that you have done, for the things you are doing, and for the things you will do. The good and the bad, the highs and the lows. All we can say and respond is, to God be the glory. Amen, church. To God be the glory. Think of that. Any circumstance you are in, any struggle you may find yourself in, our response should be, to God be the glory. I believe that God is using your current circumstance right now. The things that you have been through, the things that He has delivered you from, for His glory. Amen.
With His blood.
your glory, Lord. Not for man's recognition or our own glory, but for your glory. And Lord, we just want to thank you for what you've done. You are so great. Let's sing this, then Lord. And Lord, we want to lift your name on high. And Lord, we want to thank you for the works you've done in our lives. And Lord, we trust in your unfailing love for you. We bow. We bow. church, we want to listen.
And Lord, we want to thank you for the work you've done in our lives. And Lord, we trust in your unfailing love
for you.
For you alone are God eternal throughout earth and heaven above.
You have blessed us so much, Lord. How could we not bless you back? How could we not hold back our praises, our thanks, our gratitude? Lord, we enthrone you above all, Lord, because you have done great things in our lives, things that we see, the obvious, things that we don't see. You're a God of the big and even God of the small things, Lord. But everything you've done is so great to us. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Reflect on your life. He has done great things. Not just this week, not just this month. Look at this year. Look at your lifetime. We should never stop giving thanks to our God who continues to do great things. To God be the glory. God, we just thank you for this time that we've had. We have to worship you, Lord God. But we don't define worship as a 25-minute set, Lord God. We define worship as a lifestyle of gratitude to you, Lord God. Worship of a lifestyle that happens 7 days a week, not just on a Sunday, Lord. Because you are not a God of a Sunday, you are a God of every day, every moment of our life. So I pray that we are reminded that you deserve the glory and the praise and our thanks at every time, Lord, for the big and the small. Lord God, we thank you. We are still standing, Lord, even when the circumstances in this world tries to knock us down. Even when people may turn away from us, even when we may fail to our standards. God, you remind us that you are not finished yet. You remind us that you hold our world in your hands, that you have worked out every detail, and even though we may not know what the future looks like, God, you do. And that way we can just put our faith and trust in you, Lord God, even if it's hard. We fully rely and fully surrender our lives to you, Lord. Lord God, we thank you so much for blessing us, blessing our families, blessing our jobs, our current situations, this church, this city, this country. We thank you for this time. May this praise only go to you, Lord, the only true God, the only living God. We love on you, Lord, and we thank you. And all of New Life says, amen. To God be the glory.